is a nice little spot, isn't it?
Yeah. It would be nice for a rupture. Oh.
Careful, my phone's in front of that piece of wood.
Oh. It would be nice for a rope swing.
It would be nice for a rope swing. Because my phone's right below you. You coming over? You didn't attach your boat to the ground, honey. That's how we'll lose our crafts. You gotta make sure that you're all the way on shore. It's okay. Hopefully mine will keep it. If not, I'm going to have to jump in there and go after it. Mm-hmm. Be very careful. Watch out for snakes. Work. 3 points of safety. Follow this big root down and hold on with hands. Something that you can actually grab if the feet slip. There you go. That's a good one to grab. Not that. And then when you come on the big piece, you have to straddle it like you're riding a horse. With your legs, you can hold like this and push up and scoop. Yeah. And then this is good and strong. Thank you. Those are beetles.
Let me try to get on the big bird. That one has nothing to hold on to. Really peaceful. What time is it? Oh, we gotta go back. So bummer. Doesn't mean we have to go back home.
Yeah, I know.
It's 4:06 already. We paddled for like 3 hours straight, 2 hours straight. Well, at least going back is going to be a lot easier.
Yeah.
One more thought. We gotta come over here so I can get my arm around and get the picture. Actually, it's going to be a video, but I'll take a picture of it. You can stay right there. Probably be going lower. It's going to be hard to get down from up there. That's cool.
What?
Climbing that tree.